And in career too, the Khalnayak is keeping a low profile, choosing roles that have meaning and soul. In his latest venture, Vaastav, Sanjay Dutt is playing a true-to-life gangster, ridden by trauma and guilt.
It's a film about a gangster's life, basically. You go into his house, his family. It's what happens to a gangster. You know, it's... you live by the gun, you die by the gun.
Co-starring in the film is model-turned-actress Namrata Shirodkar.
I'm playing Sanjay's wife, and there's a lot of feeling in this character, you know, because the kind of trauma she goes through being the wife of a gangster.
Vaastav is being directed by debutant Mahesh Manjrekar.
It'll be one of the most violent films made in India, without any violence. There won't be blood on the screen. There won't be too many blows, too many killings. But the violence will be very subtle, but it will be a very violent film. Mentally, it will be a very violent.